To another video. I am Hannah. As you already know.
I'm Kylie.
Her sister.
And if you know how to do this, just comment down below. How to turn on your microphone in permissions and setting to do live streaming, because we can't figure that out at all. Because we went on permissions and it never said microphone. So
that's because you need to hook a microphone to it. That's why.
Comment down below if you know.
Well, I can't.
And check out my channel because I'm doing a drawing video.
Yeah.
I'm not filming right now, but I'm about to film.
So
I just gotta. Oh.
That's Kylie.
Got paper.
And today, I just want to ask what I should do in my other videos. Because I know I haven't been doing a lot of videos, and I'm really sorry for that. And I'm sorry I messed up my hair. I just got a cut yesterday, so. Got trimmed.
Oh, I didn't even notice that, sis.
Yeah, it's because it went back to normal, being all messed up and stuff. And
then, I forgot that you were getting your hair trimmed.
Yeah.
And, like, legit forgot.
Yeah. I'm with the granny and I went.
I she colored in every single page on this.
She did?
No. Luckily.
Well, I guess I'll just tell you what's going on in my life so far, and yeah. So what happened when you were gone is, me and my mom went to the beach for my mom's birthday.
Hey guys, welcome back to another video.
I'm going to film now.
My sister Hannah is filming already. Well, she's already
and
filming.
So
you might hear her talking.
Yeah. I'll just go in this room. It might be a bit dark though. Sorry about that.
You can turn on the light.
So dark.
Wait,
it's so dark. Alright. So I know this is really dark, so actually, I turn this light on. I am at my aunt's right now. Mimi's. So we went there, and I almost drowned in the pool. And so yeah, that happened. And then let's see what else happened. I forgot what happened. I remember I was in the deep end on my boogie board, and I didn't have my swimming goggles on, because I put them down because I was going to try and doggy paddle. I'm not really good at swimming, by the way. And so, I fell off, and my mom and my mom had to go save me. There was no one else in the pool at the time, because it was like 12 at night. But we went to Tybee, and it was really fun. We went to the hotel we always did, and me and my mom stayed up the whole night, just like last time, and I slept the whole day. So it's kind of my life now. I'm awake at night and then asleep in the morning. I was supposed to go to horse lessons today, but I didn't because I had to spend the night at my mom's. And then yesterday, actually, yeah, I think it was yesterday, but no, the day before yesterday, I think I told you in the last video, but Callie and my cat, remember Callie and Brownie? You should know them from my other past videos, but if you don't, Callie is my gray calico cat. My dad once named her Dusty, like 4 years ago, because like that's when we got her 4 years ago. She was already three, so I think she's like seven now. Oh, she's a little girl. And then he wanted to name her Dusty. But I'm like, no, Callie suits her better. And he's like, okay. And then I've had Brownie since I was a little baby. He's actually my dad's cat because he took care of him when he was hurt by his brother, Herky. You don't know him. I made a video and then my friend pressed restart. But I did make a video with her, Zariah. You might know her from my other video. If you don't, she is my best friend at my mom's house. And then Maddie's also my best friend at my mom's house, but she does come over in the weekend sometimes. And then there's Brownie. I've had her since I was a baby, told you. She got hurt by Herky. He's at my mom's house. He's a big boy. And we kept him in the house. We took him to the vet, but we had to keep him in the house. And then the other cats didn't accept him. So he was then an inside cat from that point forward. And so, he's my baby. And we've had him for 11 years. He was 1 year when I was born. So I am 10 currently. I turned 10 February, on February 23rd. And yeah, well, Brownie, his birthday is on Father's Day. We don't really know when his birthday is. But it was on Father's Day 11 years ago. So every time it's Father's Day, then it's basically his birthday. But Father's Day does change days in the years, but like leap years and stuff like that. But I mean, it's fine. And then there's, let's see what else happened. When they were play fighting, Callie and Brownie would play fight, and then I saw when Callie walked away, her eye was scratched by Brownie. So we took her to the vet yesterday, and they just said to put some eye drops in it, and she'll be fine. But she's doing a lot better. I haven't seen her yet because I was at my mom's. But I did see her yesterday, and she was doing better. I kept asking my dad if she was doing okay. He said that her eyes were open, and that wasn't good. So, yeah, that happened, and then, let's see what else happened. I did horse lessons, and I ended horse camp. I had horse camp this month. And then on Monday is the start of another camp. It's the American Girl Dog Camp. And I'm going with Kylie. And if you didn't watch my secret video, my Truth or Dare video, I said I was going to give a secret and I never gave it. I think I did, but I still want to. Kylie is not actually my sister. She's just my cousin. She always says that we're sisters. But we're really cousins. Please don't tell her I said that. She will get really mad at me. But that's pretty much it. I fell off horse. I thought I broke my leg, but I didn't. I didn't sprain it. It just got a little sore because I had to go with no stirrups. So that happened too. And just a lot of things have been happening in my life. So yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed this video about what has happened. If you like, please, and if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button down below. And yeah, I guess I'll see you next time. And also, guys, I forgot to tell you, if you remember from the beginning of this video, comment down below what I should do more of my videos on, and I definitely will try. So, yeah, until next time, Callie's and Jimmy Else. Hope you all have a good day. Bye, guys.